traveling, you know, we end up in state parks a lot of times or sides of the roads or things and get to see all these things out in nature that just make you feel so small in the best way possible, you know. And we're out in West Texas and near the McDonald Observatory. I went out there and did their little star party thing where they show you all the night sky, and it's one of the darkest skies in the U.S. It's incredible. And then went down to Big Bend National Park and just, yeah, so many things that we're thankful to be able to see traveling around.
Cannot catch up with you.